The race for mayor of Plattsburgh getting just a bit more crowded. A third candidate wants to throw his hat in the ring as well. News Channel 5's David Schneider spoke with him today and joins us live with his story. David.
George, his name is Chris Rosenquest. He wants to run as an independent. This man's originally from Plattsburgh, where he went to high school and college, then moved out west and jumped into the tech industry. Rosenquest said he successfully started a .com in San Francisco before moving into the tech consulting field. After California, he worked in Seattle and Minneapolis. He got his MBA from the University of Washington. Now, Rosenquest says he wants to come back to Plattsburgh and put his skills to work for the city. His top points of focus are managing government expenses, cultivating business growth, as well as fostering culture and tourism around here. He especially wants to use his experience in the tech field to help keep talented students from moving away. Now, to do that, he wants to bring tech jobs to Plattsburgh.
We have to find out what fits for Plattsburgh, which is going to have to, it's going to require us to do some research. I personally have some ideas about where I want to look, and I'm not ready to share those yet until I do a little bit of due diligence around that. But I do think we could retain some talent if we brought in some of the more technical paying jobs and the technical industries.
We had spoken with Rosenquist on the phone there from the road. He's currently driving to Plattsburgh from Seattle. He has no experience in politics yet, but he says his education and business experience have prepared him for the job of mayor. David Schneider, News Channel 5.